on 3 News.
New brand, new style, new season fashion. Ah.